Hi, I'm Paul Francis, and this is my very dear friend, Sarah Hagen, and we're the owners of the Royal Cymbal Company. And we're here at Memphis Drum Shop today at mycymbal.com to talk about Royal Cymbals.
Yeah, so we just wanted to give you all an idea about our company. Royal Cymbals was set up so that we could bring sounds to drummers who were looking for a real variety of sound colors for their music. And Paul had already been making cymbals under his cymbal craftsman name. And so we thought we would bring that into the Royal Cymbal Company as our darker, thinner, jazzier sound and our custom shop. And then under the Royal Cymbals name, we can make a variety of sounds and have some brighter colors and some drier colors. And so Paul's gonna talk a little bit more about that.
So in front of us, or next to us, is a 22-inch Royal Ride. And this is very reminiscent of, you know, a cleaner, prettier sounding cymbals that's been available for a long, long time. All of the Royal cymbals are made from an 80-20 bronze. Again, this one's going to be a prettier, more focused, cleaner sound. And then when you get into the cymbal craftsman type of cymbals, they're going to be a little bit more complex, dirtier, funkier type of sound. So that will be the difference between the ones that are branded Royal Cymbals at the bottom versus the ones that are branded Cymbal Craftsman at the bottom. And that you'll notice that all of the cymbals now coming from the Royal Cymbal Company will have our little crown at the top, cymbals on a stage, and on the bottom you'll see that we'll say Royal Cymbals. So we hope that when you're browsing through our catalog of cymbals on mycymbal.com that you can find your sounds. And within the cymbal craftsman part of the company, if there's something specific that you're looking for, you can request it through mycymbal.com and we would gladly make it for you.